everyone, welcome to you all in today's class of environment. Open your textbook, open page number 151, read and do. This is a picture with Ruchira in the center. Draw a book behind Ruchira, an animal on Ruchira's right, a chair on Ruchira's left, a tree in front of Ruchira. See students, here Ruchira is sitting in the center. Here four side we have to draw the different pictures as it is written. A book behind Ruchira means this is Ruchira's behind, so you have to draw a book here. An animal on Ruchira's right, so this is Ruchira's right side. Draw the picture of an animal here. A chair on Ruchira's left. This is the left side of Ruchira, so draw a chair here. And a tree in front of Ruchira. Yani ki Ruchira ke samne ek tree draw karna hai. So draw that tree here in front of Ruchira. So draw the picture by yourself. Now turn the page. See on page number 152. Guide Ruchira from house to school. Here one picture is given. In this picture you have to guide Ruchira. Find the school in the picture. Also find the way from Ruchira's house to her school. In this picture you have to find the school. And you have to find the way to school from Ruchira's house. इस पिक्चर में आपको रास्ता ढूंढना है. सी रुचिरा इज स्टैंडिंग हियर. हियर इज रुचिराज हाउस. सो यू हैव टू फाइंड अ वे टू गो टू स्कूल. सो यू हैव टू ड्रॉ लाइक दिस एंड फाइंड द वे टू स्कूल. सो ड्रॉ द लाइन to send her to the school. See what is there in Ruchira's way. So house, hand pump, tree, park, well, bus stop, post office, hospital, shop, tree, and finally she reaches to the school. Now let's move to the next page. See on page number 152. Think and write. Which places and things will Ruchira find on her way from house to school? Write their names. Ruchira apne raste mein kaun se places or things dekhegi? Uske names yahan par likhne hain. So Ruchira's house, she is starting from her house. Then house, hand pump, tree, park, well, bus stop, post office, hospital, shop, tree, and school. All these places she is finding in her way to school. Then here we have to write that what is on her right side and what is on her left side when she is walking. So here on her right and here on her left. What was there in her right side? So tree, park, well, post office, all these things were in her right side. What was there on her left side? So Ruchira's house, house, hand pump, bus stop, hospital, shop, tree, school. All these things were on her left side. So complete this in your textbook. Find out how many times will Ruchira have to take a turn on her way from house to school. Ruchira apne ghar se school jate samay kitne times turn legi? ये काउंट करके आपको यहाँ पर लिखना है. सो काउंट इट बाय योरसेल्फ एंड राइट हियर. सो कंप्लीट दिस बाय योरसेल्फ. हैव अ नाइस डे. गुड बाय.